smelling brick.
Would you get hands? Oh no! A caper!
Oh! Right, that's meant to be good luck, you know.
Tell me, he wasn't very lucky for this shoe.
Stroke's got gunty stuff all over his shoes.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
No, I haven't.
What do you call that then?
Well, gunty stuff, I suppose.
Stout! See, I told you, Stroke's got gunty stuff all over his shoes.
Hey, no, you've got gunty stuff all over your shoes.
What?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you, but this morning, I borrowed your trainers.
You mean? What?
Yes. Put that bunch of stuff all over his shoes.
That's me. There must have been a bunch of cows round here.
Not bunch.
Mate, together, I'll come and get you in a minute.
Cows? What, Steve?
What a herd of cows.
Of course I've heard of cows.
Oh, no, Penny, I mean a cow herd.
So what? I don't have any secrets from cows.
Never mind, Granny. I'll talk to you about
it. Well, mate. Don't worry about your shoes being a bit of dirty mud. You can always wash it off.
Oh, Gang, did you hear about the leopard that had a wash 4 times a day?
No.
Yeah, in a week he was spotless.